Baby, you know when you suffer with me when I have nothing? When I make money, I will spoil you. You will enjoy.
See, I'm done with this relationship.
What
rubbish?
Who sent you money again? What was the problem? I thought we were moving smoothly in this relationship.
See my friends, they are going on dates, vacations, buying luxury clothes. Other boyfriends are spoiling their girlfriends, opening shops for them, doing stuff for you. Nothing. I don't manage with you, so I don't be managing director for relationship.
How would you do be that?
Baby, you know when you suffer with me when I have nothing. When I make money, I will spoil you. You will enjoy.
I have the password to your 2 ATM cards. But there's nothing inside. Here come the echo.
But maybe I have Bitcoin account. So I have Bitcoin.
Bitcoin account that there's no bit of coin inside. And the most annoying part in this relationship that all we do is cook indomie and egg and fornicate.
Hey!
Indomie and egg in the morning, 2 rounds. Indomie and egg in the evening, another 2 rounds. That's all we do in this relationship. Whether your house is not poultry, you could tell me.
You know how much for egg? Egg is expensive.
Sorry, yo.
Excuse me, this excuse to break up.
Jesus!
Let me stay with me.
Why did I judge you? Just me, I don't even know. In fact, I'm done.
And they never leave. They are left you behind.
Baby.
What?
This
the
man.
One last thing.
Continue.
Just come and cook one last indomie egg for me, please.
God.
Like this.
Punish
me. Abai, look my ear.